Hello Warriors, this is Mars, and welcome back to another Elden Ring PvP video. So, I've been working on a somewhat Frost Warrior, or Frost Marauder, if you will. Mainly axes, pole axes, and halberds. I'm still working out the kinks and figuring out what I kind of want in the build, and taking any advice at this point, really. So, if you check me out, just chime in the comment section if you think I should try certain weapons out. I'm really trying out just regular smithing stone weapons, and I'm still trying to decide what other weapons I want to add into it. Trying to give it more of a warrior vibe, just a really straight warrior vibe, so I guess anything would really work. Also, there's a man in the community that I've been watching for a little while, Sergeant Jaeger YT. I'm going to put his channel in the description, so if you want to see more of a intense or a more calculated commentary video, I'd say check him out. He's a really good content creator and he's up and coming, so I definitely would suggest him. I'll leave the link to his channel down in the description. Also, I want to say thanks again for watching, because this is the end of my portion of the commentary, and I hope you enjoy the rest of the clips. So, thanks again for watching, and keep on slaying. Peace.